News alert for you at 12:26 about a controversy now erupting on social media. It's over a new ad from the cycling brand Peloton.
Yeah, some say that it's sending the wrong message to women. So let's just show you a snippet of the ad. Take a look.
Now.
A Peloton? Give it up for our first time riding.
All right, first ride. I'm a little nervous, but excited. Let's do this. 5 days in a row. You surprised?
I am.
You just said my name. A year ago, I didn't realize how much this would change me.
So the ad is called The Gift That Gives Back, but people on social media are saying this is, quote, cringeworthy, sexist, and tone deaf.
So it's unclear if the ad will have any effect on sales of the bike, which retails for more than $2,000, but on our NBC2 Facebook page, we wanted to know, do ads like this that get a lot of backlash deter you from buying the product?
So more than 1,000 of you voted, and most of you, in fact, 88%, said no, this would not impact you. In fact, a lot of you commented. Randy, for example, was just being honest, saying that they've created a conversation through a commercial, and that looks like a marketing home run.
And then another comment here from Dinell says they would be excited to get that for Christmas. They would not take offense at all, and they would be happy to have their spouse care about their fitness goals. So you can also join in on the conversation on our NBC2 Facebook page. Just search NBC2 News on Facebook.